Getting set now. It's the Eastcom Electrical Bendigo. The green light is there. A field of eight to go. Just about ready. Stand by. And they're away. Paddy's Marble begins fairly on the inside. He's going up to hit the front now. Paddy's Marble leads over Aston Gates and then Super Big, who's back about third, being followed further back in the field there by Esme and a bunch, with also a Special Empire, Crackerjack Sooney, well built and no payer on the turn. Three hopes here. Paddy's Marble led. Aston Gates down the outside with Super Big. It's Paddy's Marble in control and wins it. Super Big second, Aston Gates third, a Special Empire fourth from Esme and also Crackerjack Sooney, and no payer and well built the last pair across the line. Another fast run, 23.642. Another red